I'll act like I'm asleep, and then I'll start into the interview.
Nick. Hey, Nick.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Fine,
you good?
You?
Good, yeah. Just dreaming.
Hey, everyone. My name is Nick Davies. I'm 24, from London, England, professional wakeboarder, and I'm here in Czech Republic, loving life. I started wakeboarding around 12, 13 years ago now. A school friend got me into it. Just one day, went after school, tried it, never heard of wakeboarding before, and pretty much got addicted there and then. Absolutely loved it, and lucky enough, my mum and dad got me a membership down at one of my local cable parks. I just went every day after school, every weekend, and just from there on, just kept it going, and lucky enough, made a career out of something I like to do, so. Oh, it's huge. The wakeboarding in the UK is massive. Riding-wise, I remember in 2010, there was an 8-man final of the World Championships, and like 6 of them were from England. So the level of riding in England is, really high, and it's good because it pushes me, and hopefully I push other riders. And we're all competing all worldwide, and it's good. Wakeboarding now is still growing. There's a lot more cable parks popping up. Boat's still up there, so yeah, it's growing, and I'm happy to be a part of this. We have, I think, 15 cable parks, which is really cool. And then we've got like the systems as well, like Little Bros from Rixon and then the Sessi Tech ones. A few of them are popping up all over the place. So yeah, there's a lot to do. There's a lot of parks you can ride at. Yeah, well, I started on the cable and I ride cable a lot more. But I mix up as well. Like a couple of years ago, I used to ride boat just as much. I've stopped doing that now because it's too much in the season to like try to do both. I like to say I'm more of a cable rider, and yeah, this is where I'm. First time, amazing. Absolutely loved it. It's been amazing 3 days I've been here. I'm excited. I'm coming back in about 5 days, which is cool. I'm leaving today to go to Hungary and then I'm coming back, but it's cool. The weather's been good. Everyone's like really friendly and supportive and looking after me and just making me feel at home. And yeah, it's wicked. Really, really enjoyed it. So I'll spread the word to everyone at home and get everyone coming out to Czech Republic. Yeah, Monster, yeah, they're picking me up today. Around now, I think. it's going to be pretty cool. We're doing like a 10-day tour in like a Monster's new RV van. It's going to be pretty cool. We're going to Slovakia, Poland, back to Czech, Hungary today, Lithuania at the end of the week. So yeah, it's going to be fun. To be fair, I don't know. There is a magazine coming, which is called Hybrid Wake in the UK. They're going to be doing a whole article on it, like the whole tour. For the Monster guys, so it's gonna be pretty sick. Hopefully they'll have a few cameras as well, so we'll film it up. But it's just pretty much the whole aim for it is just having fun, just touring, just nothing too strict really, just going to ride at different cables and just enjoying ourselves. So thanks Monster for getting that. All different for different reasons. Like, I love the Philippines. Philippines is really cool. I used to go there a lot. I've been there like 6 times now. It's good. Like, it's always warm. You can go there in the winter and you can always, like, it's pretty empty, it's cheap. The States, I'm always in America, which is cool. Like, Texas, I love Texas. Orlando is like the mecca of wakeboarding, so that's where everything started. So, it's always good to be there as well. I go to Turkey, Hypnotics. I ride there quite a lot. And even in England, I love riding in my home. I never really get that much time to ride at home, so when I do, it's fine. All my friends, like, everyone's there, so yeah, get a good day like this in the UK, perfect. Oh, I injured my knee in 2010 on the boat. I blew my knee out. Just did snapped ACL, MCL, and then fractured the back of my kneecap. And that led me out to being out on the water, off the water, sorry, for 10 months. Like, I pretty much took the whole year out, just doing physio. Strict in the gym with all that kind of stuff. And yeah, just eased back into wakeboarding. And in 2011, 2012, and right now, feeling good, feeling strong. Knee feels 100%, so it's good. It's paid off, all the hard work. Skateboarding in the past, but I'm never good, but just for fun, but just pretty much, if I'm not wakeboarding, I'm somewhere where there's wakeboarding. So I never really get time to do anything else, really. But this year I'm gonna try to go snowboarding. I've never done it before, so I'm pretty excited for that around Christmas time. So hopefully it's a new sport, new hobby for me. The girls, good, nice, really, really pretty girls. Yesterday I was signing a few boobies, which is pretty rare, so that's pretty fun. Ticked that one off. Nice, everyone's really nice. There's a lot of good riders here as well. I've been watching since I've been here, and yeah, a lot of good riders, a lot of good riders as well, so it's cool. Yeah, everyone's nice, everyone's friendly, and yeah, I think they're pretty pumped that I'm here as well, so it's cool. I won the World Championships like three times in 06, 2010 and 09. And then World Overall Champion, which I won in 2010 as well. So that was a big one for me. But just every event's special in its own kind of way. Like Nationals is always good. Europeans is, like, you can get a title, European Champion, and World Champion is like the best one.
Really, really, really good. I'm really impressed with it. Like, it's brand new, and obviously they've done their homework on it and like got the right shape, right height. Like the obstacles and that are fun as well. Like, good. Like, it's something you can play around with the whole way, which is cool. Like, you're never really bored. The cable, yeah, it's like 10.5 meters high, I think. So it's perfect for air tricks. The water's warm. Like, the conditions, even today's windy, but the water's still flat. So like, always going to get a good line kind of thing. But yeah, no, I'm really enjoying it. Like, everyone's a good crowd, good spectators. Like, it's a good vibe here. And yeah, I'll definitely be coming back, and I'll spread the word to all the boys at home and everyone globally. And yes, recommend Czech Republic.
Thanks for supporting me. I appreciate it. Hopefully I'll keep on doing this. And yeah, cheers for having me in Czech Republic. Amazing place, and I'll definitely be coming back soon. Sweet. Cheers, man. Thank you.
Oh, Czech Republic, man. That's what happened. It was good. We had a good party. This chair's comfortable. I'm just gonna sit here.
You want some Jägerbring?